Manoa researchers are studying a new virus after the first case of morbillivirus is found among Fraser's dolphins. They're now trying to determine if it's an isolated case. Max Rodriguez reports.
Researchers are concerned this virus will spread even more because of the social nature this species of dolphin is known to have. The new report of a novel morbillivirus from a Fraser dolphin stranded on Maui in 2018 is raising red flags among the marine science community.
And that worries us because there have been two other very different strains identified in Brazil and Western Australia. And those both did lead to unusual mortality events, with over 50 dolphins dying of the novel strain in Australia and at least 200 dying of the novel strain in Brazil.
The virus is known to cause pneumonia and brain infections, as well as lesions in the lungs, mouth, and skin. Fraser dolphins are known to swim in packs, so an outbreak of the virus is the nightmare scenario for West.
We believe morbillivirus primarily spreads through airborne transmission. So they exhale and another animal they're swimming right next to, you know, breathes that exhale in and can become infected. And so it can spread very easily.
Researchers say the stranded dolphin possibly died from malfunction to its nervous system and liver. The focus now is to conduct antibody testing of Hawaiian dolphins and whales to determine if the virus is circulating. Max Rodriguez, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.